Matchup with Noah, how intriguing was that? Did it get you more amped up?
Yeah, it kind of did. One of the coaches told me after the first time in school, like who he was and where he offered from, so I just took it personal to try to stop him.
When you're going matching up like that, is it hard to keep focused? In other words, do you get too excited that you got to calm down and pay attention to the game?
No, I mean, it just comes along with the game.
When you go against somebody who's tall, and I guess he's a little taller than you, how do you deal with somebody like that? If you block shots, how do you approach that?
I mean, most is just mental. You can't be scared of him, or you got to just have in your mind that you're going to stop him, and you just timing on block shots.
Now, he is being recruited by among the schools in Indiana. So, on one hand, you try to talk to him about Indiana, or is it totally competitive, you don't even mess with him?
I didn't know him until today.
Fair enough. And the ability to win a game like this against a high-profile team, how important was that?
It was very important. We've kind of been struggling. In the spring, we were kind of struggling. So we're trying to, become more of a team again and just trying to win.
And what was the key to be able to win this game today?
Playing together and mostly just deep team defense and keeping our heads.